Hey up, Yorkshire Scratch Master here. So we're just on the slots on the 10p ones. Let's have a see what we can do on this. I've put £5 in, I've already put a couple of quid in. Oh, it's going to be £3, I've won. I haven't won anything out of it. So it's got to be ready to pay up. No point in holding them because it's only £4. So aim of this is 3 bars, 2 bars and treble bar, 2 bars and double bar.
We need you.
No, hold on, let's just do this and then we'll come over. Right. It's curly head trying his best here now. Bit of a glare. Oh, this is crap, isn't it? I don't usually hold them because it's only a 40p win. Everyone's got a pool of cough. Hold them. No.
No, you've got 90 more.
90. 80 pence left on this, and then that's £4 it's had. We know a win at all. Going for a big 40p. Can't even get that. Gonna be skimped by about another hour. Absolutely ridiculous. Wait, let me put a quid in before you do. Right, wait. Go on then. Right, wait. No good. I did it auto play. Wait. Yes. What do you mean, yes? It's only £2, but never mind. Better than the kicking teeth with a wet flannel. About time you get us some of it. Collect it.
Right,
so that's £5 put in, £2 back. So that was £3 back. I don't feel like this today. How much is it?